Now we're looking at Guangdong Factory of Photon AUV Bus Division, which is located in Foshan City of Guangdong Province. It is one of the key strategic deployment sites for Photon AUV's One Center, Two Bases initiative, as well as an important measure taken by Beiqi Photon in response to the new national energy policies. How are these safe and energy-saving AUV buses produced? Today we will find our answer right here in Guangdong Factory of Photon AUV. As we all know, a bus must go through welding, painting, assembly, and detection before being delivered to the client for use. Now let's pay a visit to AUV Bus's production workshops. Firstly, we are in the welding plant. As far as I know, here is provided with multiple sets of top tooling equipment of the industry. Now please welcome Director Zhang of the welding plant to give us a detailed introduction. Hello, Director Zhang.
Hello.
We come here to learn something about the procedures and processes of the welding plant.
Cool. Come on with me.
Okay. AUV's factory is provided with a welding training workshop, as well as experienced welding technicians from domestic bus industry. All employees engaged in welding operation must take pre-job training and pass relative exams before starting working, which effectively ensures high welding quality of body frames of buses. So far, the welding training workshop has output over 300 excellent welders, establishing an industrial worker team with strong technology and solid efficiency. 90% of the parts used in an AUV bus are produced by Photon AUV itself, and full monocoque models have been taken up over 60% of all AUV buses. Besides, Photon AUV owns the industry's most advanced side-stretching skin stitch welding machines. Side-stretching skin pre-stressed pulling up machines, stretching skin resistance welders, digital displayed CO2 gas shielded welders, and other equipment. This is a top stretching skin pulling up machine which utilizes automatic welding technology. It presents an advanced level of the industry. Compared to the traditional procedures, the flatness of top stretching skin can be greatly raised. Photon AUV uses argon-rich mixing gas shielded welding, which is a top technology in bus technology, to ensure the first pass yield of welding quality exceeds or equals to 99.3%. The undercut depth is less than or equal to 0.5 millimeters. The weld reinforcement is between 0 to 4 millimeters. The reinforcement difference is between 0.5 to 1 millimeter, and the width is increased by 2 to 4 millimeters. Smooth and nice looking seams realize standardized, serialized, and modularized body welding, and hence ensure welding quality to a greater extent. Six kinds of high precisions are used for frame assembly, with electrical control and pneumatic hydraulic as the power. Mechanical devices are positioned in a clamped manner, and the body assembly precision is up to 2 millimeters, all of which manifest the best level of the current industry. AUV Bus's frame is manufactured with low alloy and high strength steel, which effectively reduces bus weight and greatly increases body strength, about 50% greater yield strength than ordinary low carbon steel. Materials used adapt to the environment, and the low temperature resistance is 20 degrees centigrade lower than industry level. The body is strong and durable. Take the pure electric buses operated by Beijing Public Transports, for example. As Photon AUV uses comprehensive lightweight technology, its bus body weight is over 1 ton less than similar products, and the passenger capacity is raised by over 60%. At the same time of improving endurance mileage, the reliability of the bus is also largely increased. The last process in the plant is trimming and checking, for which the quality control department sets up a quality gate. Before the bus is sent to the painting plant, all welding problems of BIW are dealt with here to ensure that the body welding quality is completely controllable. Argon-rich mixing gas shielded welding has better anti-corrosive properties due to its uniformly distributed welding spots. Stitch welding, a top industry technology, is featured with accurate control. High-strength alloy steel has greater strength and lighter weight. You may not be aware that Photon AUV has the most perfect cathode electrophoresis production line in Asia, which can easily enable the longest three-axis bus for real cathode electrophoresis. The full immersion electrophoresis consisting of 12 procedures goes multiple times beyond traditional procedures and greatly improves bus lifespan. Next, let's take a look at the mysterious space of True Value. Painting plant covers a total area of 35,184 square meters, uses the optimal painting procedures of 1 electrophoresis, 3 painting, and 5 drying, and completely adopts shelling procedures, hence featured with non-reflex body, low harm to chassis, wiring, and other advantages. Every bus manufactured by Photon AUV will go through full immersion whole bus cathode electrophoresis procedures with salt spray resistance reaching above 1200 hours to extend product lifespan to 2 or 3 times. PLC machine automatic production is used for the whole line, which objectively and effectively ensures the quality of electrophoresis paint film and is in the leading level at home and abroad. At present, there are 6 electrophoresis production lines which are put into production domestically, and Photon AUV owns 2 of them. For a bus through AUV Bus's 12 full immersion electrophoresis technologies, the body can reach 10 years of anti-corrosion, which truly realizes full cycle of body protection. In the painting plant, main devices are manufactured at home, and key devices are introduced from overseas. Compared to those in the same industry at home and abroad, Photon AUV makes good for deficiency and strives to advance. The plant space is purified by closed air conditioning, which can effectively keep external dust out. Closed operation in independent chambers is adopted for key workstations, efficiently eliminating the possibility of cross-contamination among operation environment. Air conditioning and air supplying unit can provide optimal painting environment. Painting temperature kept around 20 to 25 degrees centigrade all year round and ensure best painting quality. Full immersion cathode electrophoresis with 12 procedures can realize 10-year anti-corrosion and 3 times of lifespan. Pour is reliable due to imported equipment, and closed operation makes best quality. After the mysterious cathode electrophoresis, now we are in the grand assembly plant. In bus industry, Photon AUV is the only manufacturer that uses high-strength steel and Europe's top manufacturing procedures. It launches the 4D body technology, integrating safety, reliability, durability, and energy-saving property, and redefines the technical standards for bus quality. Since the introduction of full monocoque technology till now, many domestic bus manufacturers also applied it. So what are the exclusive advantages of the full monocoque body structure used by Photon AUV? Let's take a look. Our assembly plant is mainly responsible for bus chassis, interior assembly, and electrical commissioning, as is equipped with 2 production lines. For example, full monocoque and half monocoque lines. The production capacity of full monocoque is above 60%. The daily single shift dual line capacity is 20 sets, and the annual capacity exceeds 5,000 sets. In terms of full monocoque body technology, Photon AUV takes the lead in introducing Europe's leading technologies, matching actual domestic demands and adopting truss structure. It is a reliable technology, well applied to satellite towers, cranes, and other long span bearing structures. With double advantages of great intensity and light weight, it is the best choice for the large passenger transport capacity demands in China. AUV Bus's assembly plant is provided with a number of devices, which are rare in bus industry, including this set of automatic coating system. Compared to traditional manual coating, automatic coating machine works more evenly and provides more reliable effect. Moreover, Photon AUV is the only enterprise in China that successfully applied vehicle cooling technology into buses. The eAir smart cooling system, through hundreds of millions hours of rigid validation, realizes real heat management of bus engines, effectively reduces clients' operation costs, and gains good comments from those clients. Truss-type full monocoque ensures great strength and light weight. eAir, the third generation of bus energy management system, saves energy, reduces consumption, and breaks through meager profit. Automatic coating presents even effect and reliable quality. After being assembled in the assembly plant, a fine bus is preliminary presented. However, the bus must be strictly and comprehensively monitored and commissioned in the commissioning plant before being delivered to the client. Now let's move on to the digitized detection line. The commissioning plant is equipped with international standard digitized detection line, including speed test stand, side slip test stand, axle load test stand, brake test stand, ABS detection system, diesel engine suit meters, exhaust gas analyzer, headlight tester, and sound level meter. Besides, it is provided with a domestic leading overall rain test stand. In front, rear, left, right, top, and bottom of a bus will be given a 15-minute high-strength rain test at the same time to control the sealing performance of the bus in advance. Outside the commissioning plant, Photon AUV specifically built a 2.5-kilometer international annular test track, which covers 35,000 square meters. A bus will be put in the test track for road test before leaving the factory, for which the purpose is to find out problems in advance and improve the safety of the bus. No matter it is uphill, downhill, pebble road, stone road, bumpy road, twisted road, corrugated road, or any other harsh roads. Buses manufactured by Photon AUV can still run in an unobstructed way. This is the real Elaborate Works and the excellence leading the industry. Engineer team takes up professional collaboration. International digitized detection. The country's exclusive six-side rain test yields excellent sealing quality. Today we have visited Guangdong factory of Photon AUV and appreciated Beiqi Photon special charm of leading technology and remarkable quality in a close range. We sincerely wish Photon AUV will take the lead in China buses and yield unusually brilliant results, especially in the business of new energy buses.